The wheel was likely invented around 3500 BCE in the late Neolithic period. Archaeological evidence, such as depictions on pottery from ancient Mesopotamia, suggests its early use in transportation and manufacturing.